Thanks, Chrissy. We do start with a news alert. An investigation is underway after a woman was found shot outside of a home under construction. The coroner says Velvet Foster's body was discovered around 12:30 this morning along Catawba Road in Gaffney. Now, we are following up with investigators and will pass along new information as we learn more.